Hi, Alan here from Foundlight Productions, and we're in Brighton in the UK, working with director Chris Curtis, making a music video for the band Corner Shop. We've got a car full of kit, and we're just going to go and get started.
After setting up the lights, I got to rigging up the camera with the Atomos kit. I shot this on the Sony FX9, and I recorded up a ProRes file straight onto the SSD in the Atomos Shogun 7, which is a super bright, super accurate monitor and recorder with a 3000 nit brightness 7-inch screen. I connected this to a wireless transmitter which sent the image to Chris's director's monitor, an Atomos Sumo 19. The FX9 really does produce an amazing image, and the Shogun 7 displays it perfectly in HDR or SDR. While I was shooting and monitoring in the Shogun 7, the output was going to Chris's Sumo 19, and he could then load up any particular lookup tables that he wanted to view, and also preview in HDR on the Sumo if needed. The internal media cards on the FX9 are expensive, and a bonus of recording externally to the Shogun 7 or to the Sumo 19 is that you can record for hours on a single, affordable SSD drive. And of course, as with other Atomos units, you get everything you could possibly need on a bright, colourful, quality screen.